When you make a mistake like this, in the middle of the sentence and don't know how to correct it, don't worry. Nearly every typewriter has a special function with the spacebar. It's very easy to correct it. First, remove the wrong written letters of the word. Then go to the next word on the left. Press spacebar once and a half. Keep it pressed. Now start writing the wrong written word. You can't even see that the mistake was there. When you're typing fast and the keys get stuck into each other, you don't have to grab into the typewriter. A lot of typewriters have a special function at this little key here. When you press it down, the keys drop. You may have wondered what these little holes next to the platen are. It's very easy. First, load your paper. Then put your margins that one of the holes is at the beginning and at the end of the paper. Move your paper to the left. Put the pencil into the hole. And move the paper. Now you can easily underline your paper. A lot of people struggle with putting a new ribbon into the typewriter. Here are two tips. Tip number one, press caps lock when you put a new ribbon in. Tip number two, select red color and let two types stuck into each other. Now it's a lot easier putting the ribbon in. When you load paper into the typewriter, use this function. Every typer has it and it's a lot better for the typewriter itself. Some typewriters have it here. On the side when you press the button down. Back in the days there have been some expensive color ribbons which rendered up themselves if they reached the end of the color ribbon. Now I will show you how to do one of those yourself. Step number one, take a color ribbon and put it in the typewriter. Make a marker there where the ribbon touches the ribbon holder. Or take the ribbon, two buttons, a needle and two strings. Put the button on your string and near the button on your color ribbon.